If you wish to bulk change visibility to private on YouTube, you can do that easily. First, tap on the icon with your logo. Now select YouTube Studio. Here, tap on Videos. Now, on this page, you can select all videos by clicking this checkbox. Or, you can choose what videos you wish to make it private. Also, on the bottom of the page, you have a selector to see more videos on page. You can set up as private 50 videos at once. You will get a menu. Tap on Visibility. On this, select what visibility status you wish for those videos. So for us, it is unlisted. What is the difference between private and unlisted? A private video can be accessed by someone logged into YouTube. He needs to receive access to that specific video by email. An unlisted video can be seen by all people with the link to that video. After we have selected unlisted, just click Update Videos. Now, all videos will be updated to unlisted status. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.